you want to win.
Push.
Which is what I didn't see you doing with your sister.
Well, she's going to win anyway.
No, that's not the philosophy you use.
The point is you give the best that you can if you're doing arm wrestling, unless you want to be wimpy like Robert and Paul.
But she's going to win.
Go like you mean it.
Rachel, you're 14 years old. Push.
Yes, but your mother is strong. You give up.
She does that. Like, at the end,
you
just...
You can't give up. Your mother is strong.
You don't want to do this with Dad unless you want to be in pain.
Dad you hurts want... you on purpose.
You want to put your effort forward. I'm not gonna give. So you're going to have to force my hand down. So do it.
Push.
Keep going.
You can't Don't move the rest of your arm.
Back on the table.
Sarah, I swear, if you're filming this, I'll kill you later.
She is.
I hate you.
Right, pull. Rachel, pull. Like you want to, like, smash Dom's face against something. Just pretend. I hope.
Your strength, okay, is coming from not just here, but from this part of your arm. You put the pressure, because you have it. You've got unbelievable strength. Show it.
I don't think I do.
You actually do. You just have to figure it out. Remember what I told you? You don't know half of what you think you can do.
You just keep on going. You're doing good because I'm an immovable force. I'm stronger than you think. Well, I had to give in.
You're a lot stronger than you think.
Now
tap into your inner power.
Do it with your sister again.
Tap into your inner power.
I'm scared of my sister.